G'day guys. Sitting here on the table, I have got a Ollee brand laptop, which this particular one has given me much grief in downloading the actual drivers for it. Turns out the audio drivers are a weird combination of Intel and Realtek, using, I think, serial to be able to do it. So first I installed an Intel SST program, or driver. I've lost a particular driver there. But if I go to sound, if it lets me go to sound, we have two drivers, Intel Display Audio, Realtek HD Audio SST. And this particular one, I've spent probably about a day stuffing around trying to get the drivers for it. So what I'm gonna have for you guys is I'm in the description below, I will upload the drivers for this Ollee 14 inch Windows 10 laptop. And hopefully that will save you a fair bit of time. Have a look over here, I've used various manual methods to track them down, but then I've also gone to the dark side and done all the various driver ones, which some were helpful, most were not, especially the audio. The audio was an absolute pain. So what I'm gonna do is have a backup using a program called Double Driver. If I go restore, this will be similar steps to what you guys will need to do. Run the program, go restore, put in elevated mode, click restore, locate backup, and I should be able to point it to the zip file that I've uploaded. And from there, you should be able to hopefully restore the drivers on your Ollee 14 inch laptop. This particular one has a model number on the bottom, which is ML130. If I hold that in the correct spot for you guys. So overall, wasn't pleasant getting those drivers for it, but hopefully I can save you that time. Anyway, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.